I'm seeing you as a businessman. You hear me?
It's a confirmation, man.
It's a confirmation?
Yes.
Oh. Are you coming here for the first time?
No.
You're here before?
Yes, sir.
Somebody told you that?
Yes. My father in the Lord.
Huh?
My father in the Lord.
But don't take it the way you have been told. Because it sometimes frustrates you that you don't know which kind of business are you supposed to do.
It's true.
The reason why I'm speaking with you is because of confusion.
It's true.
You understand? Can you just take it calm and you become a Christian?
Amen.
Eh? God will do it for you.
Thank you, man.
God will connect you. Let me pray for you. Which church are you going?
Living Testament.
Huh?
Living Testament. My father is the man of God you are praying for now.
Which one? So, you told him about the business issue?
No, he's the one who prophesied over my life. He's the one who...
Now I'm asking him.
Yes, I told him.
The way he must take it, he must take it with caution.
Yes.
Otherwise, you end up doing wrong businesses.
Yes.
Because there's too much, this issue of going to internet also is bringing attacks on you.
Amen.
You understand?
It's true, man.
Because now you're spending time in internet. From internet, you go. You end up watching things you're not supposed to watch.
It's true, man. It's true.
And this can also affect the issue of marriage in future.
Amen.
Can you withdraw from this thing? You believe God can do it for you.
I believe, man of God. I believe, man.
God wants to come. God wants to raise you. And this year is your year. Come on. Come on. Let him stand. Let me stand, because when he kneel like this, I feel like I'm God now. Come on. Come on. Ouch! Because he was watching something and he must go away from friends. This man, there are wrong friends that are coming close to him. Are you hearing me? There are many friends around you. Come on. So you know him?
Yes,
sister?
Yes.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
So you want to marry him?
Yes.
You want to marry him?
Yes, man of God.
Mm-hmm. How old are you?
I'm 23.
Huh?
I'm 23.
23?
Yes.
You people must live a holy life. You hear me?
Yes.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
You hear me?
Yes.
You people must live a holy life. This issue of you want to marry, now you have to meet like a husband and a wife. It's not good for the church. You hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you just come here? Because this does not bring marriage to you people. It brings a curse.
Okay.
You heard what I said?
Yes, man of God.
Huh?
Yes, man of God.
If you want to marry, you people must respect each other.
Yes, man of God.
You hear, brother?
Yes, man of God.
Huh?
Yes, man.
So I want to pray for you. God loves you. Come and stand with this lady. But I'm not happy about what I'm seeing. And I'm not praying for you to carry on. I'm against with what you are doing together, but I'm praying that God will do it when you live right.
Amen.